tenting in the rain requires a certain sense of, I don't know, outdoorism and attitude. My tent, about 30 years old, never put your tent right underneath a strange looking thin tree with about 10 branches that are pointing directly at your roof. It creates a very loud noise. Especially when it rains hard. And when you're tenting in the rain, make sure your earplugs are easily available. I picked mine up this morning, finally get it an hour's sleep.